He who has ears to hear, let him hear. For this is a tale of an ancient kind. In the Word, there lies existence. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. And we saw its glory. Let him hear it who will.